class of standard 7. In the previous class, we have seen that an exterior angle is equal to the sum of angles, the sum of interior angles of its opposite side, opposite angles. You have learnt that. So now we are doing the exercise on that base. Okay. Exercise 6.2. First main, find the value of the unknown exterior angle x in the following diagrams. Okay. So the first main, find x. Okay. First one. See, first one. A, B, C, and this is X. Okay. Then this is D. 50, 70 they have given. 50, 70 they have given. Now we have to find out X. Orally also you can say. What is the value of X now? Exterior angle is equal to sum of its interior opposite angles. Its interior opposite is 70 plus 50, 120. X equal to 120. Like that also. But in the steps we have to do that one. How to do? See, we'll see now. Angle ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B. Okay. Angle ACD means what? X is equal to. Angle A means 50 plus 70. So, X is equal to 120 degree. So, the same way we have to do the second one also. Now, second one. See the diagram how it is like that only we have to draw. X 45 degree 65 degree. Okay, now we'll take this as A, B, C, D. It is easy for us to write, that's what. Now angle, which is exterior angle, this is exterior angle. Angle ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B. So ACD means what? X is equal to angle A is 45 degree plus 65 degree. So X is equal to 110 degree. I hope you all are following. Very easy sums are there. Next, third one. This is X, A, B, C, okay. Then which angles are given? 30, 40. Now, angle, see here, A, C, if you take it as D, angle A, C, D is equal to angle A plus angle B. A, C, D is X. Angle A is 30 plus B is 40. So X is equal to 70 degrees. So this is third one. The same way we'll do now fourth, that is A, B, C and D. Now you have to find out X here also. So angle A, C, D is equal to, what are the measurements given? 60 and 60 is equal to angle A 60. This is also 60. So x is equal to 120 degree. Then the next one, that is fifth one. So this is x, a, b, c. Okay. Now the angles are 50-50. 50-50. See. Now the exterior angle is here. Angle b, c, d is equal to angle b plus angle a. BCD is nothing but x. Angle B is 15. Angle A is 15. So x is equal to 100 degree. Then the first main last one, that is sixth one. This is x 60 and this is 30. Okay. A, B, C and this is D. Angle A, C, D is equal to angle A plus angle B. A, C, D is x. Angle A is 30 plus 60. X is equal to 90 degree. So this is what the first main. Okay, so you take it the same way. There is a second main also. Second main, first one. See, now here interior angle is x. In the first main, what we have done? Exterior angle was x. We found out the value of that. Here now interior angle is x, that we have to find out. How to find out? We will see now. Same method only. Angle ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B. ACD is 115 degree. Angle A is 50 degree plus angle B is X. So 115, 50 we have to take this side. 50 is equal to X. So what is the 115 minus 50? 65. Okay. Therefore, x is equal to 65 degree. This is what? Interior angle now we found out. The same way, the second one. X 70 degree. 100 degree. A, B, C, 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 D. Same. Angle A, C, D is here exterior angle. Now X and 70 we have to take as the interior opposite angles. Angle A, C, D is equal to angle A plus angle B. A, C, D is 100 degree plus angle A is X plus B is 70. So 100 minus 70 is equal to x. Therefore, x is equal to 30 degree. Next. Third one. X. And this is 125 and this is 90 degree. So A, B, C, D. See here children, what does this symbol show? This symbol shows that angle B is 90 degree. Okay, using that you have to find out the interior angle X. Angle ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B. ACD is 125. Angle A is X plus angle B is 90 degree. The symbol shows that it is 90 degree. So 125 minus 90 is equal to X. Therefore, X is equal to 35 degree. So these all are the keen observations. Okay, this sign is given. What does it mean? Then how much you have to take for that angle? These all things should be known to you. This is what the third one in the second main. The same way now, the fourth one, that is (120°, 60°), (X, A, B, C, D). Okay. Now also same. Angle ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B. ACD is 120°. Angle A is 60° plus X. 120 minus 60 is equal to X. So this is 60° is equal to X. Or X is equal to 60°. Now the same way, see here, fifth one, 80°, 30°, this is X. Okay. Now, which is here exterior angle? Angle BCD is exterior angle. Is equal to angle A plus angle X. Angle A plus angle B. B is X. So BCD is 80°. Angle A is 30°. Angle B is X. Same way, 30 we have to take this side. 80 minus 30 is X. Okay. Now, X is equal to 50°. So, 80 minus 30 is 50. X is equal to 50°. Now, the same way, sixth problem. Here, interior angle is X. This interior angle is 35. 75. So, now we have to find out X. Angle, which is the exterior angle here? BCD is exterior angle. Is equal to, its opposite angles are X, that is angle A and angle B. Angle A plus angle B. So 75 is equal to 35 plus X. 75 minus 35 is equal to X. So X is equal to 75 minus 35 is 40°. This is what the sixth problem of 6.2 second main. Okay. By this exercise completed. So whenever I am completing the exercise, I am making you to do the homework, the same exercise. So please children, as I am completing the exercise, you have to do the exercise as the homework in your homework book. Maths is nothing but drill work or practicing. Only by practicing you will become perfect in the maths. So please follow the rules, become perfect in the maths. Thank you for watching. Share and subscribe my channel.